Well, today is May the 29th, 2014. Jaw has definitely given birth, and she hasn't died giving birth. That is so surprising. I don't know where her young one is because she was missing all day yesterday, so I'm sure she's with her young one. But she hasn't lactated for the last, 3 years? Jaw, you are so old. You're the funniest looking deer, I think, on this planet. You're just an old skinny deer. Let's see how skinny, but you look healthy for you being skinny. I picked up some lactating goat food for her today. Well, actually yesterday. The day before yesterday, and gave her some. Don't know what good that'll do. Let's look at your skinny old body, Jaw. Look out. Move sideways, Jaw. You skinny old deer. We're going to give you some more lactating goat food, okay? Hang on, I'm going to put some on the ground. I'm going to stop this because I don't know how to film it and get the food. Well, I put some lactating goat food on the ground right here. Jaw, eat your lactating goat food. You want rice? Rice is really one of her favorite foods. So, Jaw, that's old corn. Look right here, Jaw. We got lactating goat food. Right here, Jaw. Right here, Jaw. Here's your lactating goat food right here. Right here, Jaw. Right here. Here's your lactating goat food. Have some lactating goat food. Nope. Nope. Gonna sniff it? Jaw says, well, let me taste this lactating goat food and see if it's any good. Go ahead, Jaw. Taste your lactating goat food. Is it any good, Jaw? You bag of bones. Okay, Jaw, don't go away. Jaw, hang on. Okay, I just put some rice down on the ground. I make a bowl of rice, a rice cooker, every night, and I eat half of it. And Jaw eats the other half. She definitely likes her rice. Come on, Jaw, have your rice. Jaw says, I'll get my rice now. I didn't want my lactating goat food. But I'll eat my rice. I'll eat my rice. How about a banana, Jaw? If I peel you a banana, would you eat a banana? Maybe, maybe not. Hang on, Jaw. I'm going to get a banana. Well, I've thrown a banana down here, too. Let's see if she'll get her banana. Ah, she says, hey, let me take a bite of banana. Good girl, Jaw. Another deer comes up and wants it, but I'm sorry, other deer, you're not going to get any of it. She says, I'll take some of that lactating goat food. Hey, don't you posture over the top of Jaw. I'll knock you silly. I could see the deer wanted the posture, bringing its head up over Jaw. Starting to do it again, but it'll be more skittish of me. Dear, I'll stand up in a second. Jaw says, I'm going to have a little more rice. Jaw's having her rice. Oh, I see the deer is going to eat some lactating goat food. Yeah, you're a female. You go ahead and eat your lactating goat food as long as you don't posture over Jaw. Jaw, you're really skinny again. But I guess you were kind of falsely fat before being pregnant, so should be less hard on your body now. I hear the squirrels running in the trees. Well, May the 29th, 2014. Jaw, you are a survivor. You must have some wonderful genetics. Most of the young ones, they're fawns, I call them Bambis, die the first year. 2010, I remember there were 10 of them born that I saw, and all 10 died. Many years I'll see half of them die within the first couple of months. That one is just leaving too, is lactating. I can see her as she's leaving. I can see the udders. There we go. So she has a young one somewhere. Now Jaw has no competition for the rice. So I'm gonna scoop out. Well, let's see if she eats this. Jaw loves her rice. Jaw, you are a rice eater, aren't you? I think of all the foods that I've given Jaw, rice is her favorite. Jaw the rice eater. She must have a baby, being gone all day yesterday. But it's a pitiful sight these last 2 years, watching her babies try to feed, and there's nothing to feed, and then watching them die, and then burying them. I'm sure the story will be the same this year. Here comes another female. You want some lactating goat food? Oh, rice. Well, Jaw, if you finish your rice. You're a sloppy eater, Jaw. Let's see if I can zoom in and not lose you. You have a funny jaw, don't you? Yeah, well, that's why my name is Jaw. She's leaving. She's had it. Jaw, let me see if I can give you one more treat. Jaw, come here. Jaw loves the sound of this paper wrapper because it symbolizes this bar, and I've left it out for a few days so the bar's gotten soggy. Come on, Jaw. Come on, Jaw. Jaw will come for one more treat. Get one more treat in her. There, Jaw. Have your bar. If you leave them out, of course, like any trail mix bar, it'll get soft because it's been left out and accumulated and absorbed moisture. Hey, Jaw. Jaw, you're a sloppy. You got your tongue. Jaw's got her tongue. Is this little cheap camera gonna focus? There we go. There we go, Jaw. Jaw. The bar eater. You're not very good at eating that bar anymore, are you? Better leave them out for a few more days. You gonna go try to attend your baby? That's why you wanna go leave? You wanna go check on your baby? What can I do, Jaw? You got bars, you got bananas, you got rice, you got lactating goat food. Don't know much more I can do for you. Nature's done well for you over the years. All right, Jaw. I got work to do.